Welcome to MaidCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
I'm a Joyce Chika Chukuma from Nigeria.
How old are you?
I'm 32.
Are you single or married?
Married.
Do you have children?
Yeah.
Where are they now?
They're in my country.
Who is taking care of your children there?
They're with my parents and my husband.
Okay, what position you are applying for?
Housekeeping.
Housemaid nanny?
Yes, housemaid, yeah.
Is it okay to take care of the children?
Yes, yeah, okay.
So it's all around housemaid nanny?
Yeah.
When would you be able to start working?
Even now, I am ready to work.
Anytime?
Yeah.
What is your visa situation?
I don't have any problem with that.
Visa? Yeah. Is it a tourist visa or employment visa or
consul? No, visiting visa, I cannot.
Okay. So do you have relatives in UAE?
If I have?
You have any relatives here in UAE?
Yeah, I have someone here in UAE.
Okay. So please describe your last job.
I did a housemaid with a family, Okwa's family.
Where?
In Lagos State.
In Nigeria?
In Nigeria, yes.
Okay, so what are your duties and responsibilities with them?
My duty is to take care of the kids. I take care of the kids. I do cleaning. I tidy up the houses.
Okay. So explain, how do you clean the house?
I do normal cleaning, the toilets, the bathroom. I make sure the kids take their baths in the morning and in the evening also. Sometimes I take them to school with the driver. I go bring them back and I work with them for 4 whole years.
Okay, what will you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not inside the house?
If any man comes to the door?
Yeah, if a delivery man is outside the door and your employer is not inside the house, what will you do?
I will not actually open the door if I'm not informed. If my employee informed me, if someone is around, open the door, I will do that. But if I'm not informed, I will not do that.
Okay. So do you know how to cook?
Yeah, I cook.
What kind of food you can cook?
I can cook African dish and buffets.
Okay.
I can do any cooking if I'm teach or if I'm
So taught. You are willing to learn?
Yeah.
Okay. So what favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
We play the game together. Sometimes we read together. We do things, we play around.
If one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
If one of the children said?
If they accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
First of all, you apply first aid immediately by giving the first medication to stop the bleeding and things like that.
So do you know how to do first aid?
Yeah. The one I did in my country, we apply spirits to stop the bleeding for the very first time. If there's something like pills like paracetamol, you admit to stop the pains immediately.
Okay. Are you willing to do some light housework when the baby is sleeping?
Yeah.
What kind of work you can do when the baby is sleeping?
I go washing things, wash, take care of the baby's things, put them in that while the baby is sleeping. So if the baby is awake, I face the baby.
Okay. As a nanny, could you say no to a child?
No.
Okay, I'll give you a situation. Say yes or no. If the child want to play with the scissors or the knife, you will allow him to play?
No, I will not allow that because it's a sharp object. I will not allow that.
So it depends on the situation. If it is bad or dangerous to the child,
I will not allow
you have to say no to that.
Yeah, but if it's okay, I will allow that.
Okay. The child finishes school at 3 p.m. and she will have her dinner at 6 p.m. During these 3 hours, what will you do to entertain the child?
I don't get you right.
The child finishes school at 3 p.m.
Yeah.
And she will have her dinner at 6 p.m.
Yeah.
During those 3 hours gap, what will you do to entertain the child?
First of all, if they are back from school, I make sure they take their shower. After taking shower, I try to put them in order make sure they have their CS studies clean that very period so they can rest for some time before the dinner come up.
Okay. So how much is your minimum expected salary?
My expectation is 1,500.
Okay. So what kind of a housemaid are you? Describe yourself. What qualities do you have?
I have a lot of qualities because as a mother, I know everything about the house. I always make sure the kids they are in order. I'll make sure the house is at peace for the kids to enjoy. And whenever I'm with them, I make sure they are happy. So it's my duty to take care of everything in the house.
Okay. So this video will be shown on our website maidcv.com and on our YouTube channel. So is that okay with you?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, so please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you very much
Thank
for
you
your
so
time
much.
For MaidCV.com.
Thank you.
Thank you.